Check out what Suzuki has showcased at the Japan Mobility Show, an electric hybrid between a quad bike and a four-legged robot, named MOQBA. This concept is surprising not only in design but also in capability. For example, it can easily climb stairs. Some features of the MOQBA have been revealed, including a top speed of 32 kilometers per hour and a range of up to 80 kilometers. Additionally, the frame can be customized by swapping the motorcycle-style saddle for options like a cargo basket, a wheelchair, or even a stretcher. The German team from TWIKE has some exciting news regarding their latest development. Specializing in electric vehicles with optional muscle power assistance, TWIKE has announced that the TWIKE 5 model is now available for pre-order. Act quickly though, as only 500 units will be produced with prices starting at $55,833. So what makes the TWIKE 5 such an appealing investment? The top version can reach speeds of up to 190 kilometers per hour and boasts a range of 500 kilometers. It can carry loads of about 310 kilograms, and when the rider pedals, it helps recharge the battery. Could this be the future of transportation? Share your thoughts in the comments. Canadian company Open Ocean Robotics provides safe, affordable, and sustainable solutions for ocean monitoring. One of their innovations is the DATAXPLORER drone vessel. Compact and designed to navigate the oceans for months, it is powered by solar panels and can right itself after capsizing. Weighing 150 kilograms, the DATAXPLORER is easily transported to its launch point by a pickup truck and deployed by a two-person team. It can sail at speeds of up to 11 kilometers per hour, and real-time data is sent to the Explorer View Cloud service, where AI algorithms are available for processing. With its multi-layered map including bathymetric data and satellite images, route planning has never been easier. Scottish engineering company Orbital Marine Power has achieved something truly groundbreaking. They've built O2, the world's most powerful tidal turbine. This machine weighs an astounding 680 tons and has blades that are 10 meters long. O2 started generating power in 2021, and it is expected to produce 100 gigawatt hours of electricity over its lifespan, enough to power 2,000 homes. One of the turbine's standout features is its rotating blades, each able to rotate 360 degrees around its axis. It's no surprise that O2 has attracted around $1 million in funding, including support from the Scottish National Investment Bank. Magic Leap 2 brings together AI algorithms, cutting-edge optical technology, and a sleek design. That's why these US-made augmented reality glasses weigh just 260 grams, yet deliver a stunning image resolution of 1440 by 1760 pixels. They also feature a unique segmented dimming function, selectively dimming the environment while keeping displayed content bright. With a 70-degree field of view, these glasses are ideal for working with building models or digital patient replicas. Moreover, Magic Leap 2 leads the pack in processing power among similar devices, featuring 16 gigabytes of RAM and a 14-core computer vision and image processing unit. It also comes with 256 gigabytes of NVMe storage, and let's not forget about the battery, which provides 3-5 hours of usage. Magic Leap 2 comes with a price tag of $5,665. The future of renewable energy is deeply reliant on storage solutions. This is why Tesla has developed its massive Powerpack and Megapack lithium-ion batteries. For instance, the Megapack can store more than 3.9 megawatt hours of energy, which is sufficient to power 3,600 homes for 1 hour. By combining multiple Megapacks, they become a valuable addition to the energy grid during peak demand, helping to prevent overloads. The Megapack is already making an impact on the Hawaiian island of Kauai, where it works in conjunction with a 12-megawatt solar power plant. Unpaint works on concrete, wood, glass, plastic, and many other surfaces. You apply it in 2 or 3 layers, and it takes about a day to dry. The best part is that it can be removed by hand. That's right! When you're tired of the same color, you can peel it off walls, furniture, or other materials without the need for tools. This innovative technology, originally developed for protective coatings in construction and renovation, gives Unpaint its unique properties. The product is free of volatile organic compounds, biodegradable, and quite affordable too. A 3.8-liter can cost around $60. This innovation comes from Colombia. ETH Zurich, a Swiss university, is also showcasing its innovative advancements. They've designed a unique 3D printer that operates in an unconventional manner. Material like toothpaste from a tube, this printer propels small clumps at a speed of 10 meters per second, almost as if it's blowing its nose. By adjusting the angle, it's capable of creating complex architectural shapes. Additionally, walls and ceilings can be smoothed out immediately after printing, as there's no need to wait for the material to solidify. The building material itself is also quite remarkable. It's made from a mixture of clay, silt, and construction waste, with no cement involved. On top of that, the printer can operate autonomously, allowing it to be mounted directly on machinery like bulldozers. Even floating platforms have seen technological advancements. For example, the Malaysian company Sedio West constructs piers or fish farms using modular units. Unlike competitors, Sedio West has an edge. Their EPS blocks contain a special foam that quickly fills any damage, maintaining buoyancy. Furthermore, the blocks are infused with additives to protect against sun damage, marine organisms, and oil. This durability allows for structures that can last centuries. From aqua farming to mooring systems, these blocks can be seamlessly integrated into various setups. We've previously seen stores, workshops, and other facilities made from containers, but a fitness club is something entirely new. These container gyms can be placed almost anywhere, even next to pedestrian areas, allowing people to work out without worrying about the business hours of shopping centers or complexes. You can rent this mini gym via a mobile app, with enough room inside for 2 people. An hour of exercise starts at $21. This container fitness concept, called PT Pods, has been a resounding success, with over 100 locations opened across the UK. They also provide solutions for corporate clients and offer franchising opportunities. This is an attractive business, especially since the entire process, from approval to container installation, can be completed in just 6 days. Thank you for watching today's TechNew video. If you find these technological inventions useful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to see more shocking content. Share your thoughts about these inventions in the comments section below. See you next time.